गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट टेंसेस। वी विल स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक बाय रीडिंग सम सेंटेंसेस। रवि गोज़ टू स्कूल एट 7:30 AM। आई ड्रिंक मिल्क एवरी डे इन द मॉर्निंग। आई एट पिज्ज़ा इन द मॉल। स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट द वर्ड्स गोज़, ड्रिंक एंड एट आर डूइंग वर्ड्स और वर्ब्स। But we can notice that there is something change in the forms of verb. These changed form of verbs are called tenses. Tenses tell us about the time of action. Let us see some examples. I write a letter to my friend. I wrote a letter to my friend. I will write a letter to my friend. In the first sentence, the verb is going on. So, this form of verb is called present tense. In the second sentence, the action is already done. So, this form of verb is called past tense. In the last sentence, the work is about to happen. So, this form of verb is called future tense. The simple present tense is used to indicate the habit, regular events, current situations and general truths or facts. In this tense, generally we use the base form of a verb, but we add s, es or ies to the verb when it is used with singular noun or pronoun. Let us see some examples. I brush my teeth twice a day. My mother reads newspaper every day. The sun rises in the east and the baby cries. This is all for today. Thank you.